Hello and welcome. So what's the connection between Lincoln and Kennedy? There are a lot of suspicious coincidences, so let's start. Lincoln was elected to Congress in 1846 and Kennedy was elected to Congress in 1946. Both were elected to the presidency in the 60s. Lincoln was elected in 1860 and Kennedy was elected in 1960. Both had 7 letters in their last name, Kennedy and Lincoln. War was close to start at the beginning of Lincoln's presidency, and war was also close to start upon Kennedy's almost immediately after inauguration. Both were concerned with civil rights. Lincoln felt strongly that all slaves should be freed and issued the Emancipation Proclamation, which legally freed slaves within the Confederacy. Kennedy was concerned with racial equality and was the first to propose what would be the Civil Rights Act of 1964. Both married in their 30s to women which were in their 20s. Both were shot on a Friday. Lincoln was shot on Good Friday, April the 14th, 1865, and Kennedy was shot on Friday, November 22, 1963. Both were assassinated by Southerners. Lincoln was shot by John Wilkes Booth from Maryland, and Kennedy was shot by Lee Harvey Oswald from New Orleans, Louisiana. Both of the president's successors were named Johnson. Lincoln was succeeded by Andrew Johnson and Kennedy was succeeded by Lyndon B. Johnson. Both successors were born in 08. Andrew Johnson was born December 29, 1808 and Lyndon B. Johnson was born August 27, 1908. Both Oswald and Booth were assassinated before they could be put on trial. Lincoln was sitting beside his wife when he was shot and Kennedy was sitting beside his wife when he was shot. Lincoln was shot in Ford Theater and Kennedy in a Ford Lincoln. If you research this subject, you will find more suspicious coincidences, but here are a few that are actually false. Booth ran from the theater and was caught in a warehouse, and Oswald ran from a warehouse and was caught in a theater. Booth did run from Ford Theater where he shot Lincoln, but he was caught in a barn in Virginia, not a warehouse. Oswald fled from the Texas School Book Depository, which was a warehouse where Oswald worked, and from where he had shot Kennedy and was arrested in a movie theater. Also, there is another rumor that Lincoln had a secretary named Kennedy and Kennedy had a secretary named Lincoln, which is also false. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe and share. Thank you.